Thank you. It's very, very kind. As I said, this is a Lambert concert, and it's allowed to feel anything you want to feel. So all emotions are welcome, the good ones and the bad ones. If you feel anger or hatred, I don't like it that much, but if you feel it, it's okay. I prefer good feelings like happiness, and a very good feeling is euphoria. If you feel euphoric and you want to express it with a sound like this one, woo! That's really okay. You can do that anytime. And in the moment that I hear the woo, I play even double as good. Well, as you notice, I'm not playing right now. But you understood the concept. Very good. I appreciate it. The next song is called Half, which is a letter from the alphabet, and also a note. In Germany, we call this the note H, which doesn't make sense at all, because I'm going to explain to you that actually it starts, the keyboard starts with an A here, and then you have a H, and then you have C, D, E, F, G, which is okay, but this doesn't make sense. A, ha, A, H, it's because they made a mistake when they translated the piano from English into German, which is, sounds funny, but it's really true. The next song is called Ha, because I think we all need a little bit more Ha in our lives. So I wrote a tune that consists of 500 Ha's, so that you will have enough for this year. Thank you.